In this short video, I'm gonna show you how to upgrade your Akai MPC Live. First go to the next website, akaipro.com. Click on Products and then MPC Series. When the page is loaded, click on MPC Live and then Downloads. Here you see Documents, Downloads and Media. Click on MPC X Live Firmware Update, for me it's Mac, and then the download starts. Connect your MPC with USB to your Mac or computer and power on. After startup, choose an empty project and go to the main mode, then Preferences. Here you see the MPC's version number. Hold the shift button and the reset button on the display will change to update. Select update. Then you get an enter update mode message. Push update mode and your MPC restarts and goes into update mode. Extract the downloaded file and run the MPC updater. The update will start and of course don't power off your MPC. When the update is completed, click on Done. The MPC will restart and the new firmware is updated. At Preferences, you can check or your newest firmware is installed. I hope this video is helpful and if you want to see more music gear videos, please subscribe and like this video.